Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. Can I please speak to...
Yeah, this is...
Hi there. I'm calling because I need some pyro.
And oh, okay.
I was told that you are a pyromaniac. And I would like... Hello?
Not a maniac. I'm sorry, ma'am.
You're not a...
Yeah, not
oh,
a...
okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be disrespectful. You're a... What's the proper term?
I'm a pyrotechnician.
You're a pyrotechnician. Oh, that's wonderful. That's kind of like a janitor's, a custodial... But that doesn't matter. What I'm saying is I need a pyrotechnician to blow up my husband's house.
What?
Well, he's about to be my ex-husband, and I found out he was cheating on me.
We don't burn down houses. This is the wrong phone number.
Excuse me, that's what pyromaniacs do.
No, yeah, I'm sorry, but bye.
Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
What do you want?
What do you mean, what I want? What are you, deaf?
I'm not coming to your house. I'm not setting it on fire.
I'm not saying to come to my house.
I don't even want your business,
I don't.
Right?
Listen, if you want to come put your firecracker inside my lotus flower bomb, you can. Right
well,
now.
I'm not setting any house on fire.
Well, I'm
Stop
just trying.
Going.
My house doesn't need to be on fire. In fact, my is on fire right now because of the disease gave me.
You need to go to the doctor and get that checked out.
I already went to the doctor, and I have ointment on right now.
Oh, well, good for you.
Yeah, thank you.
Now we're done here? Are we done?
With what?
Bye.
No, I have to take the antibiotics for 8 more days.
What the f*** is wrong with you?
I already told you that I have a burning...
You make me want to... What the f*** are you doing? Oh, my God.
Gosh.
Oh. F*** off, all right? Get out of here, man. And don't call me...
I'm dating! Hello? Cochino.